Okay, things that you should not do. One is abandon the market economies. People are saying, oh, well, you see, market economy doesn't work, yes? Let's go back to socialism or something like that. Well, that's about the worst thing you could do. That's throwing out the baby with the bathwater. Like I said before, the money that I invested in stock on my pension fund is still worth more than the bond money, okay? Still today. So that's about the worst you can do with a socialist economy. You take away all incentives for working, and you'll get a much, much worse situation. I mean, we have seen that when China abandoned the idea of socialism and went to a market economy, it took off, yes. When India abandoned overregulation, it's taking off. We were in Vietnam, my wife and I, a few years ago. It's really amazing because this is a communist country. You know, they have a red flag and they have a yellow hammer and sickle right in the middle of the red flag. It's a totally communist country. And this communist country realized that their people were starving. In the 80s, they realized that the people were starving because the people were not working for themselves. They were working for other people, okay? And if you work for other people, you don't work. If you work for yourself, you work. And so on August 1st, 1986, they said, we are moving to a market economy from today on. And sure enough, the country took off. It's a beautiful, bustling economy. It is growing at a tremendous rate. It's wonderful to experience that, to see that. So about the worst thing that you could do is abandon the market economy. I'm also against bailouts. And that's something that the government, many Western governments are doing, yeah. They bailed out AIG, all right? And they are bailing out financial institutions to the tune of trillions of dollars. And bailouts are a bad thing because bailouts, it's the same thing as the option compensation. Bailouts mean heads you win, heads I win, tails you lose, yes? A bailout means it encourages undue risk-taking because it says when you're doing okay, when you're making money, you put the money in your pocket. When you lose money, you don't lose. The government loses. The taxpayer loses. So by doing bailouts, you give exactly the wrong incentives, okay? So I'm against that. And that is something that's being done in a big way. And another thing that's being done in a big way, especially in the United States, President Obama, I heard that President Obama said is limiting the size of executive pay in financial institutions. That's a bad idea, yes. The size should not be limited because, again, by putting an administrative cap on the size of executive pay, you are interfering with the working of the market for good executives, all right? Very good executive, the market for good executives will fall apart as soon as you don't have competition in that market. You shouldn't lower the size of executive pay. Across the board, lowering of executive pay is bad. But you should restructure the compensation, the structure, yeah? The structure of it to have options and other similar forms of compensation is a bad idea, okay? And that should be restructured in firms. And for individual investors, like I said before, panic selling is a bad idea.